on.
A standoff with a stag beetle.
Oh no! I haven't done any of my summer break homework! What should I do? What should I do?
Kim, I told you that you should do your homework sooner.
I still need to do my insect collecting homework!
Oh? And when are you going to do that? Ben, you have been bad. Oh, wait! I have the same homework! What should I do?
And I thought I should have done my homework sooner. You deserve this.
Ben, how could you say that? But really, what do we do?
Let's go see Dr. Brilliant. He told me he has been studying insects these days. It's a good idea, right?
Mom, we're going to go collect insects.
Okay.
Cindy, wait for me! Mom, I'm going with her!
You've got everything you need?
Sorry, everything I need.
You said you're going insect collecting. How will you catch them without the proper tools?
Oh, right. Mom, I'm really going now!
Okay.
Dr. Brilliant! Dr. Brilliant! I'm here!
And me! Oh, there's no one here! Wow, a hamster! It's so cute!
What? A hamster?
Where is Dr. Brilliant? Oh, Doctor! Dr. Brilliant!
Hey, you! Aren't you scared of me?
Ben, what are you doing? You shouldn't scare it!
Oops, but it's fun!
Gosh, that's going to get you in trouble.
Whatever, it's just for fun.
Ben, would you stop?
Oh, there's a gaming console.
Ben, don't touch Doctor's stuff.
Whatever. I didn't know Dr. Brilliant liked games for kids. Which one is the start button? Is it this? Cindy, where are we?
At Dr. Brilliant's camping grounds.
Mommy! Coco! What do we do?
Ben, be quiet!
Cindy!
What?
I think we've become really small.
What? That's nonsense!
Sorry.
Ben!
What's wrong, Cindy?
Ben! Up over there!
Huh? It's a monster! Cindy!
Oh my god! It's the hamster!
It's coming toward us!
Ben! Run!
Cindy!
Ben! Run faster!
It's only after me!
I told you not to scare it!
Ow! Ow! Help me!
Ben! Over there!
Okay!
Oh, where should we go? Oh, Ben, there! Escape up that tree! Ben, hurry! Phew! We made it!
Good God! How can a hamster turn into such a monster?
Turn into a monster? Nah, it's us who have become small.
Oh, right. How small do you think we've gotten?
Well, let's see. It looked like it was 6 times bigger than us, so maybe we're about 2 centimeters? About the size of an ant.
What? 2 centimeters?
That's right.
We didn't manage to collect any insects, but we may just get eaten by one.
Yeah.
Cindy, what's wrong?
There!
What's there? It's a stag beetle!
A stag beetle?
Yep, Ben's favorite, the stag beetle.
It's so scary looking.
Wow, it looks so big. It's almost as tall as me.
Hey, it's no time to be impressed. Look at his scary, scary chin. It looks like pincers.
Hey, you should trust me. The stag beetle is eating lunch right now. He's feasting on the oak tree sap with his tongue that looks like a brush. That jaw is used when males fight so that they can get the female they want.
Oh, really?
They open and close their chins to throw their opponents away. And the winning male gets to mate with the female.
You know your stuff, huh? Me? I'm the stag beetle. I am called a stag beetle because I have majestic horns like a stag. You see my chin? If I bite you hard with this, you'd bleed. Scary, huh? So, usually I'm black or brown, but some of my friends are a lighter brown, so they get to be featured on pictures or postal stamps. Pretty cool, huh? A female who has finished mating makes a hole in an old or rotten tree like the oak and lays eggs there. Those eggs become larvae and then become an adult beetle. We feed on tree sap to grow strong and big, and when that sap is fermented, it is fragrant. So my friends come, attracted to this smell. This is a secret. I have mortal enemies, you know. Wasps and woodpeckers. Ugh, they're so scary. When I see them, it's best to make a quick escape. Anyway, that's it for me. Bye!
Bye!
All right! Let's climb down now.
Okay, Cindy. I'll go first then.
What now?